This just in, a teenager is under arrest in connection with the shooting of a foster mother in southwest Miami-Dade. Miami-Dade police say today they arrested Christopher Edwards with the help of the U.S. Marshals.
They say Edwards was with Cindy Johnson when they went to the home Friday to take her two children from the foster home. Edwards is expected to be charged with attempted murder and kidnapping.
The victim was taken to the hospital to be treated for her injuries.